Hello everybody and welcome. My name is Sacred Trickster. And we're going to continue on Scarlet Nexus, playing as Kasane. Last time we just did the training thing for the team they had. And everything like that. But now we have to go here to the Zimuragi Tomb Grounds. Let's do that. Oh, there's a side twist.
It looks like someone's in trouble near you. Find them and talk to them.
I wonder where Yuito is. With his performance in that training exercise, he just makes the cut to be my sister's boyfriend. I wonder what he thinks of Naomi. I should ask. I'm sure he likes her.
Kasane, you have deployment orders. A large group of others has been sighted. The location is an abandoned subway. I need you to head over there right away. Copy that. What about Naomi? She's already on her way. Get your orders from the Major once Kyoko Platoon is all together. Got it.
I'll worry about Yuito later.
And then she has a side quest. He has a side quest, which I might have the stuff already. Either check. Yeah. Medium jelly. Which I could technically purchase, I think, those in a bit. But we'll just go straight to the main mission. Even though I hit the wrong button. Oh no, it looked like it froze. Sorry about that. The game pretty much froze on me. I don't know why. Let me just load right back in. Load right back into the game. I don't know why it just automatically decided to freeze on me. Being weird.
I wonder where you with his
let's get through this again.
Kasane, you have deployment orders. A large group of others has been sighted. The location is an abandoned subway. I need you to head over there right away. Copy that. What about Naomi? She's already on her way. Get your orders from the Major once Kyoko Platoon is all together. Got it.
Don't worry about you.
Select this quest. Yes, yes, yes. Alright. So we gotta go here.
Thank you, Haruka. Okay, you've all heard the situation from Haruka. It looks like there's a swarm of others in these abandoned subway lines. The extinction belt has descended to lower altitudes, so now they're underground. I'm sure you all know about it, but let's confirm for the newbies. Naomi, tell me what you know about the Extinction Belt.
It's an abnormal phenomenon that's thought to have appeared because of the Spring of Extinction. It's gathered near Earth's stratosphere and surrounds the planet. The others are born inside the Extinction Belt and have been observed descending to the Earth's surface, but not much else is known.
That's right. So, you should never go near a place where the Extinction Belt is thick. Others could show up anywhere. It's very dangerous. Also, the Extinction Belt contains particles that may jam our communications. If that happens, you can only count on Haruka's telepathy.
Without the help of the communicator, my telepathy will only transmit one way. Pray the communicators don't go down.
I'll also have to take control of the whole company, so Gemma will be temporary platoon commander.
What? Why Gemma?
Shiden, if you have a complaint, we'll talk about it after this operation. Gemma, I'm counting on you.
Roger.
This will be a joint operation between the 7th and 8th Company from the 1st Regiment and the 1st and 2nd Company from the 2nd Regiment. This is a large-scale operation, so I need you all to refrain from going off on your own.
Kyoka Platoon, maintain the front line and move toward Point Alpha. Shiden, Kasane, and I will connect our SAS. Naomi will support us from the rear. Move out.
Understood.
Got it, thank you.
This is the subway. It's in
Can I buy... Nope, I can't buy medium ones yet.
Pretty bad shape. The Suo line...
Alright, so we'll save the game here. Got it, thank you.
We have the initiative.
I need your help. This is pretty good.
Got him. You can't beat me. Others. We hit you with a train. Choo choo! Has a point. You're just an ass.
Thank you later.
Going down with my lightning attacks. Is that it? Anymore? Destroy your light bulbs. Going down.
Oh, no.
I got shocked. Wake up.
You good?
No. I got shocked.
This won't hurt.
Lightbulb Destroyer. Get this. Then go on the regular way. Going down. Ah, what's this? Can I get it? Nope. I already have that. That's like jelly.
The subway tunnels all look the same, so try not to get lost. I'll be guiding you, though. Understood. We're counting on you.
Yeah. Yeah. Not lost, I swear. Light jelly. It's an all light jelly. Yeah. There you go. Now to the main objective. Going down.
More power.
Training leads to results.
Brain drive makes me focus. To the next area. Choo choo!
I'm going to become stronger than anyone else.
Looks like I've improved. That was quick.
Yeah.
Extinction belt is really low in the sky today. This is extremely rare.
Now! Got you!
Sever the light bulb.
Well, it's low, but you can't touch it or anything. It's just an unusual situation.
Understood. We'll keep our eyes open.
You'll need to break its outer shell. Kasane, use your psychokinesis and hit it.
I'll do it.
Got it. Got it. Hello, choo-choo.
Focusing really hard, right? Apparently, bias has a function to adjust brain stimulation, allowing for easier control of brain drive.
It's only a supplemental system.
Can I buy medium here?
You need to control your power by yourself.
To the next spot.
The attacks to the outer shell are working. I'll try to break it. That seems to be the spot. I'm going to become stronger than anyone else.
No, you're not. Shut up.
Are you keeping up, Naomi? Give me a situation report.
Yes, no problems at the rear.
Understood. Keep supporting the rear. And don't take any chances.
Understood. The shell is broken. Attack now.
Useless.
That was a good attack.
you're going down.
The attack hit the enemy's outer shell. You might be able to break it.
I'll try. Hit it with the thing! Destroy it!
It's done.
Shocked.
I'll do this, Gina. The shell is broken. Aim for a weak spot. Am I better?
Check.
Got it. That was good. Not quite as good as me, though.
Sure. She did. Nobody likes you. You arrogant prick.
The attacks to the outer shell are working. I'll try to break it.
This will hurt.
Aim for that spot.
You're down.
National Defense Force?
No, I didn't see anything.
That's weird. This place is crawling with others. What kind of mission would they be on?
Alright. Make sure I have all my stuff that I need. Save the game. Myself a little bit. I have 8 points, which I'm gonna do this one, and I'll just do this one, so that I can use 2 abilities at once. Let's go! Going down.
I won't go easy.
Not for defense.
Use my power.
I need your help.
And offense. God, destroyed you all. Looks like that's the main way, so I'm gonna go over here.
Damage to outer shell confirmed. Break it!
It's over. This is good.
It's covered in water. It'll be easy to electrify.
Thank you, Layer.
Water.
The shell is broken. Aim for its weak spot.
So, glasses. Alright. Now we go this way. It's locked. To the next station. Medium jelly. I need one more of those. No, it wasn't. You're paranoid. Alright, then that goes through here. Over. Got medium jelly. I thought I bought it. Weird. I thought I bought it. I don't know if I accidentally sold her or not. Level 20.
Kasane, stop. Kyoko Platoon has arrived at Point Alpha.
Seto Platoon is 2 minutes behind. Signal when you rendezvous and... Others, above! Get out!
What? I can't hear you.
I see them. They're coming from above in 20 seconds. Get out of the way!
Is that your precognition? Spread out!
Extinction Belt damaged communications. It's rare for them to go completely down. Naomi, get to Seto Platoon and ask for reinforcements. The rest of you, get ready to take out the others.
You owe me.
You're going down.
Naomi is all right. She just saved us. What are you talking about? If danger comes, she can use her precognition to avoid it. Listen. Just focus on the others in front of you.
Next.
I win.
It's done. Next.
Got it. Don't have to tell me twice. Destroy its light bulb.
It's done.
Finish it, Kasane.
wonder where the other platoons are.
You're right. There were supposed to be over 40 people deployed here.
I don't see anyone else around Point Alpha. I hope others didn't get them.
Kyoka platoon, disperse! They're coming from above!
Thank you. You saved me.
Is everyone all right?
Gemma Garrison and Sugumi Nazar reporting in.
There are two more nearby.
Yuito, you alive?
Nagi, where are you right now?
Next to the rubble. I'm with Naomi. Let me reboot the GPS.
What's wrong? Nagi!
Others are attacking from all around us! Nagi is... Ah!
Naomi!
This is bad. There are too many others. We have to hurry.
I'll clear the rubble.
There are too many.
I'll help!
Naomi! Naomi, are you okay?
I'm okay. I just hurt my leg a little.
I'm gonna kill it!
Hey, calm down!
I will kill it. You handle things over there! Gemma, can I kill it now?
Fine, but listen to Yuito and calm down.
Shut up! It's dead!
Calm down, Kasane. You're getting too worked up about Naomi.
I am calm. I'm going to destroy every last one of these things.
They're going down.
She then got separated. Hope is okay.
The attacks to the outer shell are working. I'll try to break it.
Useless. Checkmate.
Down you go.
It's done.
The shell is broken. Aim for its weak spot.
I will. No, Naomi! I'm gonna have to end this video here. I'll try to start another one right after. So if you liked it, you can always follow me on Twitch. You can also go to my YouTube channel under the same name, Sacred Trickster. You can like, subscribe over there, and also hit the notification bell. And I'll see you all in the next one.